Tell me how I'm supposed to breathe with no air. Living in a world with no air. Oh,
I'm here alone, didn't want to leave. My heart won't move, it's incomplete. Cause there was a way that I can make you understand.
The ear is divided into three major areas: the outer ear, the middle ear, and the inner ear. The outer ear is composed of pinea and external auditory canal. The pinea or auricle is what most people call the ear. The shell-shaped structure surrounding the auditory canal called pinea. The external auditory canal is a short, narrow chamber about 1 inch long by 1/4 inch wide, carried into the temporal bone of the skull. Seruminous glands, skin-lined walls which secrete a waxy yellow substance. Earwax or cerumen, sound waves entering the external auditory canal eventually hit the sympathetic membrane or eardrum and cause it to vibrate. The middle ear is a small air-filled cavity within the temporal bone. It is flanked laterally by the eardrum and medially by bony walls with two openings, the oval window and the interior membrane-covered round window. Three smallest bones in the body, the ossicles, which transmit the vibratory motion of the eardrum to the fluid of the inner ear. These bones named for their shapes, the hammer or malleus, the anvil or incus, and the stirrup or stays. The inner ear is a maze of bony chamber called the ossicles bone, labyrinth located deep within the temporal bone and just behind the eye socket. The three divisions of bony labyrinth, the cochlea, the vestibule, and the semicircular canals. Common disease of middle ear is otitis media, is a very common result of a sore throat, especially in children. In otitis media, the eardrum bulges and